What's up, all you handsome Kazus and beautiful Kazis? It's your girl, Kazumi Chisholm here, and welcome back to Pokemon Sweet Version. Move my face up here, and this looks ridiculous, so I'm gonna move that down there. Alrighty then. So in this episode, we're gonna take on the gym that's supposed to be Brock's. My Meowfin is stronger than you. And we got little Pops of Chew out in front because Pops of Chew needs to gain a level. Which is a pain! Our party so far consists of the following. Orange and vanilla type Popsichu, vanilla type Meowfin, raspberry type Spinacake, cherry and chocolate type Brownusaur, vanilla type Cream Puff, and raspberry lime type Licorita. You're now fully fit. Not a very patient person when it comes to the Pokemon Center. To me, it feels like a waste of time. Trees are not bearing fruit. Oh yeah, that's right, I took the fruit from them. So basically, in the gyms, guys, once you go in, you can't go out unless you fail! Or you beat the gym. I already fucked your shit up once. Why you don't challenge me. Ha! A challenger. As soon as I get back. Trainers these days are serious and I like that. I am barely supposed to be Brock. Also known as the Jawbreaker. Know why? My Pokey Sweets are hard to bite. I'll show you. Okay. It's Brock! Alright, so we got Gumball and supposed to be a Voltorb that has a candy apple. Okay. Oh shit. No! Sleep flower, yes, we are going to definitely take that. Heard of stun spore. And just like that, we just beat the gym. You've won the jewel badge. That badge is proof of your victory here. If you collect all 8, you can challenge Cake Castle. Okay, buddy. So we just beat the gym. Fun for us. Thank you. You won't be seeing me anytime soon. Not right now. Can't stop me now, can you, motherfucker? Mint trick! It's a mint trick! Yay! Popsitu gained another level, guys! Mint trick was added to the cookbook. A common candy that is known from its ability to keep things clean. Its colors are purely decoration. No, its name is cute enough. No, I don't want you. Try and keep them as even as I possibly can, guys. Bug catcher, Colton. Wants the battle. Cotton nets! It's cotton moth. We need spinach cake out here. And that's how you take it down. You just chip away at it, ever so slowly. I wonder, does this do what it did in the first game? No. It just turned out that Excuse me again. Turned off the music. Wait, why am I trying to go back to the gym? gumball. Wait a minute, water doesn't do that to grass? Oh wait, this isn't a normal Pokemon game. Sorry guys, forgot. Hunger dust. What does it do? We'll find out. I'm sure. It's hard on the outside, but becomes more chewy. Becomes more chewy when exposed to liquid such as rain. Transferred the box one. Okay, yeah, I know. We need more sweet balls. Hey mister, hey mister, hey mister! The damn potion. Didn't I get the potion? I hope I got the potions. Potions, where'd you go? There you are. Okay, we're good. Oh, Meowth, did you pick anything up? Always gotta check. Meowth likes to pick things up. Okay, so we got like two really high level. I wanna switch you up front. For personal reasons, I don't want to battle you. Lassie. Rita uses Absorb. No, Voltorb, I don't want you! I don't want you or your other form. If I want a Pokeball, I just have to go to the shop and buy one. Rita will evolve in this episode, eventually. Here's a Pokemon Center. We're gonna go in here. Gonna heal up. Thank you, thank you. Team Sour attacks Candy Manor, repelled by Jeff. They should print. They should print what actually happened. Jeff didn't do shit! I did! Fucker. Powder. So apparently, Hunger Dust doesn't work. Gumball again. Gumball, Voltorb, and all them. Thank you. But that looks really cool on Armonite. Like the whole shell. Like the colors on its shells is just. I like it. I really like it.
That's like a mint lollipop.
Licorita gained 134 XP points and is at level 15. Add to the cookbook. No, your name is cute enough. I should have bought some repels. Karita used Hunger Dust. Oh yeah, I forgot. Poison Powder has a chance for it to miss. That Karita, seriously, dude? There you go, buddy. He's hungry. Bubble, bubble, bubble! Unfortunately, this is all Lucarita knows. As a good stab move, or a good move, sorry. Besides Hunger Touch, now that is a good move. If you want to just poison, slowly grind down your opponent. Quit withdrawing. Oh, it's eating itself. Ah, dude. The first chance I get, I'm getting rid of Hunger Touch. It thought it was tasty. Stop that. You pop! It's a Goobam! I want it! Pop got hungry. Oh no. Oh no. But that is just adorable right there. That is just adorable, and I want it. And Cool Pop was caught. Q Barbecue Pop was added to the cookbook. It fights with rock solid lollipops. It licks them when it wants to stick them in its foe's hair to annoy them.
Still adorable!
It is still adorable. But I really want this. Found paralyzed heal. Okie dokie then. I'm trying to avoid as many trainers as I can. Hunger touch.
It's going to be num num time.
And level 16. Nikorita learns Stun's Boar. Great.
Wait! Why you know evolve?
Well, anyway, I have to get out of here because I want to put Koopop on my team. Reason why? It's because I like Cubones. And don't worry, guys, I will have Cubone up and ready. By the next video. Withdraw! Okay. In the middle here. Alright. So, if you liked this video, give it a thumbs up. If you didn't, give it a thumbs down. If you haven't already, subscribe for more of my wacky and unpredictable craziness. I've been Kazumi Chisholm, and I'll see all you Kazus and Kazis in the next video. Have an awesome day, everybody.